In today's tech video, I'm going to show you how to fix your Samsung remote control if it's not working. I'm going to show you a few different methods on how to fix this, and if you try each of these, there's a really good chance that this will resolve your problem. Okay, the first thing that you want to try is probably easiest to do, and in most cases, it will probably fix your issue. You basically want to remove the batteries from the remote control completely. Then unplug the TV power source from the wall outlet, then wait 60 seconds. Try to be patient and wait the whole 60 seconds. Then plug the TV back in. Put the batteries back in the remote, then try to use the remote and see if it works. Hopefully that works, and if not, let's go ahead and go on to the next method. Take the batteries out of the remote control again, and as crazy as this sounds, go through and push each button on the remote a few times. Sometimes dust or dirt builds up in these buttons, and in doing this, it helps free up any of the buttons that might get stuck, which cause a remote to malfunction. If this doesn't work, then last thing to do would be to replace the batteries with some fresh set of batteries, or order a new replacement remote control. I'll put a link in the description below where you can get a new remote and new batteries. Well, hopefully this video was helpful to you. If it was, click a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I make tech videos all the time, and I'd love to have you back in the next one. Take care.